And I just want to say I'm sorry to Jeffree. For the pain we may have caused you in this. I didn't know that that picture was going to be taken out of context and that anything was going to be said to you. But at the end of the day, it was done. So I need to owe you an apology for this. And I know we're not friends anymore, but I want to apologize to you. Thank you guys for giving me some time.
Oh, I love karma.